伊甸園生殖醫療集團日前在新港灘為總醫院舉辦隆重的開業展彩，近200位的南加州的政商界貴賓到場祝賀。
伊甸園生殖醫療集團介紹表示，該公司位於新港灘的總醫院設有千人 VIP 就診區和專區，為患者提供第三代試管嬰兒以及相關醫療配套服務。根據介紹，伊甸園生殖醫療集團管理團隊都是來自美國輔助生殖領域的著名機構，擁有幾十年的資訊和管理經驗，而集團內的多位輔助生殖專家以及胚胎學的專家更加曾經獲得生殖醫療領域的國際獎項。
We have a lot of different scientists and experts literally from all over the world. Dr. Kim is known around the world. He's practiced in China, Korea, United States. We've got lab people who are from Holland or Netherlands, and our physician here in Newport, Dr. Kushner, he's trained in other countries and then also born in another country, born in Russia, and now practicing with us here. So we like to cater to domestic patients, of course, but also international patients as well.
这七年我一直在不孕不育这个领域想尝试帮助更多的，不光是华人了，我们其实医院主要的60%多的客人还是来自于本地的，就是美国当地的客人，南加州的、北加州的，还有来自于其他各个州的这些客人。那么这七年的话，我发现我对这个行业有更多的了解，所以说也希望能够把这个事业做得更大一些，能够让这个平台更好的技术传播到不光是说在本地的华裔客人，因为本身我骨子里也是中国人嘛，所以更好能帮助到国内的一些客人。那么有这种条件的国际客人的话，可以飞到加州来，然后来我们这些医院去进行生殖这方面的治疗，或者帮他们解决求子的这个欲望。这个事情是做起来非常开心的，向阳产业。然后这几年也一直在努力的把这个事情做得更好，来帮助国内的这些华人能够得到更好的服务，同时付更少的钱，来得到更好的医疗的这个水平吧。然后随着我们在跟当地的医院的合作，然后这几年我们也融到了很多的资金，所以在美国我们也跟更好的医院平台、医生平台进行深入的合作，我们建立自己的医院，更好的把控这个医院的管理，这样可以更好的服务国际客人。
Fertility is an amazing medical specialty that not too many people realize that continues to grow, and it's an international medical specialty unlike most of the other medical specialties. And in the last 20 years, there has been so many changes, so many opportunities to help people have babies and make sure that they're healthy babies, that it's just been a kick. It's like I haven't grown old in the last 20 years because I'm so invigorated on all the things that we can do.
And so what we have here now is a wonderful facility to allow us to use all of the advanced technologies to help people from all over the world who need help with regards to both their egg quality, their sperm quality, and most important, the genetic makeup of their embryos. And I'm very excited to be working with Meng Mei and Peter, as well as Eden Fertility.
As we build these large facilities and we make IVF care more affordable and more accessible, we will see more and more people turning to IVF to build their families. Also, IVF allows us to select the sex of the baby. It allows us to screen for certain genetic conditions and prevent transmission of genetic diseases to the next generation. So there are many reasons why people choose to have IVF, not just infertility. And so we're seeing increased utilization both among infertile patients, but also people who don't necessarily have infertility, single women who are freezing their eggs, same-sex couples. We're seeing all sorts of lifestyle and medical reasons for why people are undergoing fertility treatments.
We just try to provide the best care as we can. As you can see, our facility is well equipped and very, you know, our staff is very well qualified. So I'm almost certain that we can provide one of the best care for our infertility patient. Actually, my expertise is also fertility preservation for cancer patients. So I've been the second president of International Society for Fertility Preservation. Actually, I founded a society. And so I think that's one of my plan, just we kind of establish a fertility preservation program here in Eden. And basically, you know, patient, all the patients should be very comfortable to our service, and we are striving to for the best care.
伊甸园生殖医院目前在美国本地的客人占65%，中国及亚洲等国际客人占35%。除了在新港滩设立总医院之外，该公司还规划在富勒顿等地开设多间的分院，服务更多有需要的民众。天下卫视采访报道。